I was thinking about yesterday, and I remember what you were teaching on Monday, and said, I want to deal with this now. Let's just deal with this now. Let's not let it fester. Let's just deal with this offense now. And so 18-year-old all kind of living together in this kind of mixing pot of university. So there's so many things that come up which can offend and can cause pain. So I would definitely recommend it to young people and to those who are leading people that age.